How to remove lines in Adobe Acrobat. Alright, got a PDF with the lines you need to vanish. Maybe some stray underlines or just pesky double borders, no sweat. Adobe Acrobat makes it pretty easy to clean those up. So, let's jump right into it. First things first, open your PDF in Adobe Acrobat. Got it open? Great. Basically, we have to use edit PDF function in order to delete this line over here. However, I'm using a free version, so that is not available right now. But I'll be explaining you the easiest way to remove line from your PDF. That is, what you want to do is simply tap on the line that you want to delete. For example, I do have two lines right over here. One is this one and second one is this one. Simply tap on it and there you can see an option for delete. Simply tap on it and ta-da, you have successfully removed a line from your PDF. Wasn't that easy? So that was a simple process. However, I'll be explaining you the edit PDF function too. So if you're choosing edit PDF, what you can do is simply tap on all tools right over here. There you can see an option for edit a PDF, and just beside it you can also see that this is a premium version. And if you are using the premium version, simply tap on it. And after tapping on edit PDF, you will see a edit mode. Now see how the ribbon changes at the top. Cool. Now here's the magic trick. Select the line you want to remove. Just click and directly on the line and you should see a little handless pop-up around it, showing it's selected. So once it's selected, simply hit delete key on your keyboard. Poof, line is gone. So the whole process was the same. And that's basically it. Pretty simple, right? Keep practicing and you will be a line removing pro in no time. Let me know in the comments below if you have any questions. And lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.